You know, I really think
you know
that
it'd be really cool to like
incredible, man. To
make
be able to
for
make
car
music
commercials, man. Because like
for car commercials, man. Like
I don't know, I make beats, man.
I wouldn't even doubt it. One of these days, one of these car commercial dudes is gonna call my house.
I could see one of
these
like CEOs of the car companies, like Hummer,
I
want to
sell some Hummers.
Like saying, hey,
Joe,
you got beats, man, and we really want to use
what's up. You want $1 million? I'll give you $1 million right now. Give me that beat for these Hummers, and we're gonna make some money. And people are gonna have street legal war vehicles to take their kids to soccer.
Don't buy this product, you don't need it. If this picture wasn't pretty, then you wouldn't see it. I know all it takes is one famous recommendation for you to toss it in your coffin and flip to the next station. But this time you should think twice about spending your cash. New model, the same death chariot from the past.
You should make sure that your purchase had a pre-existing owner.
But if you buy this for your kids, make sure they check the organ donor.
Now once a month pay half your rent to make sure that your body's covered.
Feel the freedom of the road with suspension like no other.
As long as we get paid, you can drive it off a cliff.
With your family and your dog inside, we don't give a shit.
More stops, more to feel good about. Starting under 7.7 after rebate. Only at CBHC.
Watch out.
For what it's worth. Don't stop buying, fill that void. Keep your mind off work. Keep your mind off work. Don't stop buying. For what it's worth. Don't stop buying. For what it's worth. For what it's worth. Keep your mind. For what it's worth. For what it's worth. For what it's worth. For what it's worth.
So it's kind of frustrating.